Gate Slides and the racing for the third race for the local two-year-olds, maidens, at the early stages. Here comes Yegdal by Premium Tap, heading the lead by Havenlink Clear, but on the inside of the rail side. Retard by Bayroon is head-to-head together with Yegdal, as chased by the rest of the field. As they cast the first 100-meter mark, the pace appears to be increasing really fast at these stages from the far outside. Here comes El Asamani, who's just in the middle. The chestnut horse is bidding in front of Yegdal, and Ritabu's traveling good way up the outside. A triple competition between these, but from the far outside, it's Inayat El Falah by Girolamo is running up the far outside with the black and silks, black and yellow silks. His head in front of Yegdal as they cast the 400-meter mark. From the far side, El Afu by Friends Lake trying to make the third double through race. And as they hit the last 14, they come for home, and it's Yegdal on the inside. From the far side is Anait El Fattah by Girolamo. At the far side, here comes the last of the field. It's 200 left to go, and between them is El Afu. On the inside is Yegdal. Yegdal is trying hard. 150 left to go for Yegdal. Would he bid on the lead till now? And it's from the far side, Mavmoon El Wafa exploding towards the lead with the 50 left to go. And it's Mavmoon El Wafa by Dr. Emma at Highlander Sun is making a really great, superb move with a tremendous.